To celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month, UNC welcomed a well-known Puerto Rican artist to campus. Reporter Natasha Laguerra has the story.
His name is Edgardo Miranda Rodriguez, and he's known for creating the first Latina superhero, La Borinqueña. Through his stories, he brings awareness to the issue of diversity in the Latino community.
When you recognize that you can share with one another our histories, our heritage, our culture, and there is beauty in that. There's so much beauty in living in a society that recognizes diversity. There's so much beauty in recognizing a life that celebrates this rich history that Latinos contribute.
Now Rodriguez is using his art to make a difference in a new way. Teaming up with DC Comics, he created a novel called The Reconstruction to help Puerto Ricans impacted by Hurricane Maria.
It's going to be a book that's going to raise money, and 100% of the proceeds are going to go towards that.
The student had the chance to see his gallery at the R. Haynes Center and get their book signed.
I was just really excited to know that the creator was coming, and I really didn't know what to expect from him in general, but he has just like totally blown me away. Like, he's so inspiring. You know, there are people that may not look anything like La Borinqueña, but they can still relate to her because she's like dope and like, you know, doing environmental things in Puerto Rico and stuff like that. And so it's great. You know, it's like not just for Puerto Ricans, like it's for everyone.
Hispanic Heritage Month continues with more events on campus throughout October 1st. In Chapel Hill, Natasha Lager, Carolina Week.
As part of Heritage Month, the Carolina Latinx Collaborative will be hosting a carnival celebration at the Bell Tower Amphitheater on Friday.